I didn't have a lot of hope left, because what would happen to me now? I got here.
Right.
They put me on the side, and I was like in and out. Shabbos morning, my mother was next to me, and her phone was ringing. So she picked up, and it was the surgeon, and he said, "We have lungs." I don't know how, because I wasn't really so alive at that point. I said, "We are going."